Hello everyone, how are you? I hope you are well. Today we're gonna revise the tricky words, the yellow group, number two. Okay, are you ready? Repeat after me. So, no, go, my. You, your, can, some, they, there, here, said. Great. Now, I give you some examples, okay? Yes, to practice and to understand the meaning of these words. So means así que. So you can say, I need to drink some water, I'm thirsty. So can I go to the toilet? I'm hungry today, so I'm going to eat a sandwich. Used to go after a coma. Suele ir después de una coma. Okay? So, no, it's very easy, means no. So, for example, do you like broccoli? No, I don't. Go. You know the meaning of go? Ir. Okay, so I have to go to the supermarket because I need some food to have dinner. Go. I go to my, me. Suele ir acompañado de un nombre, una cosa, una persona, un animal, ¿ok? So, for example, my brother lives in Madrid. My scissors are here. My computer. My mobile phone, ¿ok? You means to. You are extraordinary. You study a lot. Your, it's like my. My is mío. O sea, mí, perdón, mí, ¿no? My book, my. And your is to. Y suele ir también acompañado de un nombre, una cosa, una persona. For example, your notebook, your English notebook is in your desk. Your notebook, your desk. Your brother, your sister. Can venir. So come here. I don't listen. I cannot hear. Come here. So can. Sam, ¿vale? Van juntas, se pronuncian parecido. Can, Sam, la E es muda, ¿ok? The E o the E at the end doesn't sound. Sam, algo, ¿ok? Algunos. Suele ir con un nombre, con una cosa. For example, I need to drink some milk. O, mommy, can you give me some money to buy candies? Some money, some food, some milk. Can I drink some water, please, Letty? Some water. They, ellos. No sabemos los pronombres personales en inglés. I, you, he, she. It para animales o plantas. It o cosas. Like my notebook o my diary. It is small. Ok, pues they means ellos. They are reading a book. Ok, they. They. There is the opposite than here. So here, aquí, que lo tenemos aquí, ¿vale? Here, esta E no suena. Y esta es una IE. Here. Aquí, come here. Y there, allí. Ok, so, Where is my pencil? It's there, allí, o it's here, aquí. ¿Vale? There, here, y la última, the last one, is said, which is the past of say. Decir, el pasado, dije. Va acompañado de un pronombre, I, you, he, she, it, you, we, you, or they. For example, Leticia said, study the tricky words for every Friday. Okay? So, see you soon. Bye-bye. Ay, you can practice the writing of these words with the games that I told you in the classroom. See you soon. Bye-bye. Mwah.